Chief Minister Konrad Sangma received a warm welcome today at Tawang, Arunachal Pradesh, along with Minister of State, Youth Affairs and Sports Kiran Rijiju. He was welcomed by Arunachal Chief Minister Pema Khandu. Sangma tweeted that he was looking forward to a memorable day in Tawang, which is home to India's oldest monasteries. Chief Minister Konrad Sangma today shared a video highlighting two success stories of people who have benefited from Prime Minister's Employment Generation Program implemented through the Meghalaya Khadi and Village Industries Board. He informed that in 3 years, 380 beneficiaries were empowered to set up micro-enterprises, creating over 1,318 employment opportunities.
Don kani ka kam ha ka bede kam shna sabon bar kata ka deka Christy Soap Industry. Ublay ya ha ka jing im jing ibrio wai la ka jong ka jong ka sap ya wai pu wai ibrio dengan ka kan mau ki e ka sap ka ba ublay la ayanga na do dang ka bang ha shik mi linti e kum do manang man shna sabon. Dia nang te na po khadi bot kila phai anga chish po madurai ha ka bi nam ta ka training ka ba arpanai. PMHP scheme pada kaba lengba kilat ginti ki bangayo lengba ka khadibot te ngalala pan yo ya kalun bat ngalala pan sedang ikani ka kam dun ngalala pan ti di kitar kitar ngalala pan snai ikani ka yeng ngalala ro ban senario ka saban
ngadi ngakstang juga kadi jestar kharkrang ngasa ani ala palang dong madan naka jingne school ngak lahir pun pendap ik school ro Iwan nak ying kesem ke baduk ba kuduk te ngala persang ngala wat da kinuki lat kilenti kinuki kam kiba ngandung duk sengi kan meta ladang atre gwi kam sebu kiba tre sabar pot baslap ngila duk sengi ngimyo tre dan kini ki jinghangit UPVC kan ini balik dek plastik ngam tip eh tak kapur sepangkatak itu besar nanti pok hadi temaki ru hadian maki la iwan pet enta ngaso komen so tenat bagi long ki bayarap ki long iba kuloi ba kan men ajeng mut iru
East Khasi Hills District's Anti-Narcotics Task Force have arrested 4 persons for trying to smuggle 117.58 grams of heroin disguised as soaps. Police informed that they received a tip-off about the illegal consignment being brought in via network bus from Manipur. The heroin was to be delivered to a person by the name of L. Kuki at Demthring Petrol Pump. Good Shepherd Higher Secondary School Jongsha has won the prestigious Wipro Earthian Award 2020. Wipro Earthian is one of India's largest sustainability education programs for schools and colleges. B. Karano, I. Karshano, N. Suting, I. Karmuli, and Tina Mary Nongspung, along with their mentors S. Warba and T. Walarpi, prepared the winning project on biodiversity.